guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys tonight? Tonight, you see that the Nano 4G is out. It is wearing a Contour inked case. It is the IC by Contour. And this here isn't a review on the case. It's not a review on the Nano 4G or my Radius headset. This here will be a review or an unboxing, really, because I don't know what to think of this. Check this out, guys. This here is the ThumbTacks. It's a micro microphone. It's made for the iPod Touch 2G and iPod Nano 4G. I don't see why we couldn't use this with the 3G. Maybe the 3G, because it already has a speaker and the mic, this here will cancel one or the other one out. I really don't know, so I'm just going to stick to what it says. It says it's made for the 4G or the iPod Touch 2G. Possibly could work with the iPod Touch the first generation. We don't know. We're going to check this out. I would try it on mine, but I gave mine away. I mean, you guys saw that. So here we go, guys. This here is going to be an unboxing, a first thought, and we're going to see if we can get this thing to work. You know, I don't know what to expect here. I expect that this is a little microphone, but I guess it turns this into a recorder. Let's do this, guys. All right. So, I mean, the packaging is really slick, right? I mean, look at it. I mean, it's just a little bit bigger than the Nano. I mean, I can see it hanging on a shelf. I believe they said over at the Switcheasy website, it says that this here comes over in black, red, and white. This one here is the white version with a red background. I don't know what the paperwork looks like on the other ones, but this here was a contribution from My Gear Store, guys. Check them out. My Gear Store's totally kick-ass. Was not expecting this. I had to open it because it felt like it was an empty envelope, right? But My Gear Store, check that out. So let's go ahead and crack this thing open. Let's see what this here's all about, all right? So I guess it's a mini microphone, and what it's supposed to do is turn the Nano or the iPod Touch into a little recorder, I guess. Let's pop this out and see. Right off the bat, I could tell you guys, this here looks, let me go ahead and use a knife on this. This here looks just like a thumbtack. This here looks just like a thumbtack, a little bit bigger than a thumbtack. I've held many thumbtacks in my hands, and whoa, let's make sure we don't, there we go. Held many thumbtacks in my hand. This here is the same shape and everything as a thumbtack, but it is just a hair bigger. I can see this maybe going into my little pouch that I keep in my backpack with my supplies. On the back packaging, I forgot to touch on that. Look at that. There's a microphone. Super easy. I mean, that's going to be really nice to put in and take out. I mean, right? It's in the shape of a thumbtack. Works with the iPod Touch, iPod Nano, 4G. Unique, super small thumbtack design. Works with third-party apps. Check that out. Ideal for taking class, directions, office meetings, and voice notes. Now, over on the Switcheasy, I keep saying the Switcheasy website because I tried finding it on the My Gear website and didn't really find it there, guys. Check it out every now and then. Go back over there and check it out because the Switcheasy website says that these are $12.99, right? Now, My Gear Store, for me, have always had the best prices, hands down, even without my coupon code. I always have a coupon code over at My Gear Store. ITSMEMORPHIOUS, just like my channel page. It's me, Morpheus. You put that coupon code in and you get 10% off. They're already awesome deals. So if this is already $12.99 at Switcheasy, if My Gear Store sells this for the $12.99 or cheaper, I don't know. You can still use the It's Me, Morpheus code and get another 10% off. So let's go ahead and crack this. Let's see what this here's all about, guys. So we're going to turn this on. You see, it's already powered up. I'm not sure if it's going to work with this case or not, because there's a little bit of a hump here. Let's try it anyway, right? This here is the Contoured IC inked case, right? Check it out. It's really nice, right? And that is a pink Nano, guys. I don't know if it's showing up red on your end or what, but I don't know what to expect. Is this going to go on by itself or what? Yes, it did. It said voice notes popped up right here. Let me pop this out. Took it out and it went away. You know what? Let me see if I can turn this backlight off a little bit, maybe. Brightness, there we go. That should work. All right, so we killed the backlight, right? So right here, you'll see it pop up down here. I'm just going to take it and plug it in. Let's see. There it is. Voice notes just popped up. How crazy is that? Now, I'm going to leave it plugged in, and it did work with the case. There's a little bit of a lip on that thumbtack, and it seems to work. Let's go ahead and go to voice notes, which is a new little option. We'll click it. Start recording. There are my recordings. Let's see what this does, guys. We'll check that out. You see it moving, right, with my voice. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Press center button to insert chapter mark. So let's insert a chapter mark. Insert chapter mark 2, I guess, is what they want me to do. I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and stop this right here. There it is. Resume, delete, stop and save. Let's do stop and save. It's now saving my recording. Let's go into recordings, and there it is. 20-second recording. Now, we can't hear it through here because this here is just a microphone, but I take it if we plug this into my chill pill, or you know what? I should have had the chill pill out here, huh? I actually have my Radius headset out here, guys, so we're going to check that out. Check this company out, guys. Radius. Oh, my God. I got a review coming up on these here. These here are the Radius headsets. To die for, guys. Comfortable, they sound good. Just stick around for my review on that, all right? But so we're gonna plug in. I'm gonna go ahead. We can label it, check that out, or delete it. Let me go ahead and put my Radius up. I'm gonna try to hold these up to the mic, and we're gonna hit play and see. I think they're working, guys. Hold on, let me see. Yes, it is, and it is crystal clear. Wow, guys, that is amazing. Hold on. So let's go ahead and back out of here. That's crazy, right? Let me back out, back out, back out, back out. We're all the way backed out. I'm going to go ahead and kill that. Now, voice notes actually stays on there because it allows you to go back to play them. Right? Are there any new settings for voice notes? No, I don't see any. So let me go ahead and plug this back in. So now voice notes is on there because it allows us to go back and play them again, right? So we're going to go ahead and push this back in. We're going to go ahead and hit voice notes. We're going to start recording. There it is. I believe it is recording. There it is. So we'll do a testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. And that should be it, guys. Let's see what that sounds like. We're going to hit stop down here. We just hit stop. We want to save it. It's saving right now. We'll go ahead and pop this out. We'll put the Radius back in. I'm going to put one in my ear and one up to the mic. Let's see. All right. And let me go ahead and hit play. Let me see if... And there's my two recordings. That one there is the second one that I did. There's the timestamp on it. There's the first one that I did. Let me go ahead and play it and see. So let me listen to that again, guys. Let me just... Testing 1, 2, 3. Wow, guys. I tell you what, that sounds really, really nice. I held that away at a good arm's length, which I would say, what, 3 feet, 3.5 feet, and that sounded just like it did when I held it right here and did that sound check. That is crazy. I didn't even know that this here was capable of doing that. Look at how small that is, guys. I mean, let me... I have a quarter here because I was going to take that quarter and use that to take the case off if I needed to. But you can see it's just a little bit bigger than a quarter, guys. Look at that. That is ridiculous. Switcheasy does it again. Switcheasy does it again. I don't know what else to say here, guys. I mean, that is a really kick-ass product. Really nice design. I mean, it does exactly what it says it's supposed to do. Of course, I mean, I've actually needed to do that. Instead of taking notes, why take notes? You know what I mean? Just pop this out, plug it in, and now I'm going to actually try this with my 3G, and I'll let you guys know if it works there, because, excuse me, that mic on the 3G isn't the greatest. I have an application on the 3G, and I did voice notes with that, but that one I literally had to hold like this, and then when I started typing out, you know, they were showing me how to do the report, I had to take this and set it up, my 3G, up on the monitor with the mic facing me. But I mean, this I didn't face at me. I mean, I faced at me here, over here, but when I did the other testing 1, 2, 3, I actually held it in this position way back here. I mean, that is crazy. My gear store, you guys are carrying this thing. You guys are going to sell it $12.99 or whatever you guys are going to sell it. I think you guys will sell a lot of these. I mean, just to buy it and have it, right? You never know when you need it. It's only going to be like 12, 13 bucks. Wow. That is crazy. Guys, check them out over there at the My Gear store. I mean, you see they're taking care of your boy here. Take care of you also. Let me go ahead and kill this because this video here is going to be a giveaway video. I figure this thing here is a brand new item. I'd like to get as many people as I can to check this little item out in this video. We're going to go ahead and we're going to give away something here, all right? I'm going to go ahead and give away a boa case. This boa case was in the same envelope that this one here was in. So you can imagine I get this FedEx envelope and it felt light. There was nothing in it, I thought. That's why I immediately cracked it open. Well, my gear store went ahead and sent me a boa for the iPhone 3G. This here will also work on the iPod Touch first generation, iPod Touch second generation, and the iPhone first, iPhone second generation. I mean, come on guys, it's the same size. It's just a little bit rounded on the back end, but this here will work. This one here is a boa case. It's half black, half white, works awesome. You guys know I love my pouches. Here it is, it's 20 bucks is exactly what it is. Over at my gear store, I think they had a sale on these not too long ago. I went ahead and purchased one. This one here is an all black one. This one here I purchased a while back for giveaway. This one here is the one my gear store just sent me, white and black. This here is a giveaway also on the boa case, on top of being an awesome review on an awesome little product, right? So this here is going to be a giveaway video. What I need for you guys to do to get in on this giveaway is going to be give me a B dash your comment. That's all I need. What I want you to do is comment this video. You're already watching it. Give me a rate and comment. B dash your comment. B as in B. Okay? So go ahead and give me that comment. Give me a week on this. In a week's time, I'll go back and pick a winner on this one here. Guys, I'm still trying to pick my winners for the Switcheasy. I'm sorry, for the Spec candy shells that I'm giving away, so please bear with me. That video will be up in a day or two. I will have, what was it, 6 winners for that video there. Hang with me, guys. I'm doing things over here. One more thing. I was playing around with the YouTube the other day, and I noticed that down at the bottom there was a couple different tabs. One of them was share. I never clicked that. I've never seen anyone else talk about clicking that, so I clicked it, and there was a couple different things in there, and I noticed dig. I've always seen dig in, you know, in different articles or whatever. I went ahead, clicked dig, I made my little account, and I don't know, guys. I'll tell you what, in this video right here, just to try and help me figure out how this dig thing works, go over underneath the rate this video, rate it, and then go over and click share. In there, you'll see the little square for dig. Click on dig and dig this video. Let me see what happens over there on the dig site, whether my account, it's me Morpheus over there, just like I am here on YouTube. Let me see if my account over there gets a click or a rating or whatever it may be, the video. I don't know. I don't know what to expect, so I need you guys out there in YouTube land to help me out. Watching the video, great. You're going to comment in the video, B dash your comment to get you in on this giveaway. You could be anywhere around the world. I don't care. I ship everywhere. And then you're going to rate the video, and then just go over to share. And then click on that damn dig thing. Let me see, you know, go through the little process. So I don't know what process you have to do over on your end. Just go ahead and dig this video. Let's see what we can do with this dig button. I want to see what that does for me. All right, guys? So it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There you go. That's my quick unboxing, quick review. Not even a review. I mean, let me use the damn thing. I'll set this up, you know, a couple feet away. I'll set it up across the room. Maybe we can use this as a little spy mic, right? I mean, you put this on your desk. People see this. I mean, of course, what's it look like? It looks like a Nano. Nobody expects this to be a recorder, right? Wrong. Check that out. So guys, help me out. I'll help you guys out. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There it was, the Switcheasy ThumbTacks. I hope you guys can appreciate this video. Appreciate the editing that went in there. Comment, rate, subscribe. And you know what? Start doing that little dig thing. I want to see what happens here. All right, guys? Peace.